Welcome to my YouTube channel.
Welcome.
Commander, I've lost contact with Voyager.
Oh, that old bird's comm antennas are probably functioning again.
Negative, sir. I had an unknown sector contact on the dark planet, followed by a confirmed weapon lock.
Hold tight, soldier. I'll be right there. Delta Squad, continue the reconnaissance on the northeast sector.
Roger that, Major. Moving out. Got your six, Delta Command.
What are those things? They're all over the place.
Major, we've lost Delta Command.
What do you see, Delta One?
That was a weapons blast.
Commander, I've got multiple contacts on radar. We're under attack. Deploy those turrets. Call in the field squads. They're everywhere. All field squads report to P-Base 1.
I've got a bogey, Command. Come on. We can't get a lock on this thing. It's headed into the northeast tunnel.
Alert all units. Enemy is charging his weapons.
Holy crap. What in the world's going on here? This is P-Base Site 3 to Site 1. Do you copy? Get that APC in the air. P-Base Site 2, do you copy? Mayday, mayday, mayday. Come in, ISDF Command. Mayday, mayday. Come in, ISDF Command. We're under attack.
Thank you.
Major Manson, this is General Braddock. Come in. If you can hear this, Major, get your troops in order. The AAN has voted to investigate the attack on the Cerberus base, and an ISDF fleet has been dispatched immediately. Repeat, an ISDF fleet will be arriving on Pluto shortly. Please ensure all sensitive information is secure. We're checking this out like you're a scout base, Manson. So you better look like a scout base when we get there.
Lieutenant Cook, this is your commander, Yelena Shabayev. I thought I'd introduce myself before we head out with the Second Fleet tomorrow. Make sure you and your squad check in with me before you board the carrier. We're going to be on the front lines for this one, re-establishing contact with an outpost on Pluto. I don't know what's out there, Lieutenant, so let's prepare ourselves for every possible option. Lieutenant Cook. Lieutenant Cook, this is your commander, Yelena Shabayev. I thought I'd introduce myself.
Major Manson, this is General Braddock. Come in. If you can hear this, Major, get your troops.
Just 4 years ago, I was standing in my father's field, looking up at the stars. Sometimes I don't know how I got here. Just 4 years ago, I was standing in my father's field, looking up at the stars. Sometimes I don't know how I got here. I was supposed to be just another nobody in North Platte, fixing up the truck so it'll last until the next loan comes through. But ever since someone told me that people were up in space, guys just like me, I knew I had to go. In training, they told me about the biometal wars in the 60s, back when Russia was Russia, and they were the bad guys. Now they say it's all about maintenance, keeping a lid on the peace. Dividing up the biometal, moving forward together. Until I got into secret ops. And trust me, there's a lot more to the ISDF than just keeping the peace these days.
signs of an outpost just over the hills. Sky-Eye, this is Commander Shabayev. Objective located. Proceeding to secure. Sky-Eye, do you copy? There's too much radio interference here. Let's keep moving. We'll approach the area from the east. Follow me.
Commander, there's a man in here. An ISDF officer.
An officer? Is he alive?
Only if you call this living. It's about time you boys got here. Who am I speaking with?
This is Commander Shabayev of the 2nd Fleet Orange Squad.
Well, I'm Major Manson, Commander. I've got an unknown number of hostiles crawling all over this rock. Is your ship-to-shore uplink operational? I need to talk to Braddock.
Not right now. Something is interfering with our communications.
Then they already know you're here, ma'am. You better call for any squad support that can hear you.
Commander Shabayev, come in. I've got an unidentified radar contact in my area.
Copy that, Lieutenant. Cook, get back to your ship. Stay here for now, Major. I'll be back for you. All right, Cook, follow me. Radar. I'll paint you a target when we're in range. Stand by to engage. I've targeted another hostile for you. Look for it in your HUD and engage. I'll take it up.
What the hell were those things? They came out of nowhere.
We've got company out here. Let's get back to that outpost.
Thank you.
location. Got the threat one. On our way.
I'm banged up pretty bad here, Commander.
All right, Lieutenant Sims, stay here. Lieutenant Cook, follow me.
Subscribe now. Do it. Yes, you. You right there. Oh.
I am Widowmaker from the Overwatch game. Where are my manners?